Hi, I'm Eric Coyle. I'm going to show you how to create an inflow and outflow analysis of your labor market using OnTheMap. You will be able to visualize the inflow and outflow of workers in your selected area. You will also be able to visualize the number of workers who live and work in this area. Let me show you this powerful analysis tool.
The inflow and outflow analysis is one of my favorites.
I'll go ahead and type in my geography of choice in the search bar. And then I can use the drop-down menu to further isolate that geography within selections by clicking the search once again. And then from the list, I'll select Las Vegas City, Nevada. And the map will zoom directly to that precise location. I can then click on my Selections tab to get an outline view of that geographic area. And of course, I can click on my red kite symbol to go ahead and perform my analysis on selection area. Once I click on that link, another window will appear that allows me to make the selections for the different types of analysis in the tool. I want to go ahead and select inflow and outflow, and you'll note that for this particular analysis, it doesn't matter whether home or work is selected. Then you simply need to check the boxes for the years you'd like to see displayed, as well as select the types of jobs you'd like to see identified. I'm going to go ahead and stick with private primary jobs and click go. As my analysis is processing, I can now see that a chart is being displayed along with my results tab, just like the other analysis. So now I can go ahead and move my map around if I want to get it more centered. And now I can see the values in the chart representing those that live and work in the selected area, those that live within the selected area and work outside the selected area, and those that live outside of the selected area and work within the selected area. I can also identify those just employed in the selection area by clicking on the link below the chart on the right. I can also look at those employed in the selection area but living outside if I just want to see that number, as well for the employed and living in the selected area. If you want to reset, simply click on the reset highlighting link at the bottom. To the left on the results tab, you'll also be able to click on a detailed report, which will give you even more information that is provided in your chart. And that's how easy it is to get the inflow and outflow for a particular area.
I hope you find OnTheMap useful. The inflow and outflow analysis is one of my favorite features of this tool. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.